why they saying you ate a treat if you ain't eat a treat from? Did you eat? I'm gonna ask you again. Did you eat a treat from right here?
Hell no. There's not enough nachos here. I need more nachos for me and my buds. I'm having a bro night, dude.
There's literally free plates of nachos. How many do you need?
There's four of us, Lahoon!
Only one of you has-
to defeat Scrungle the Orca or Frinko and Binko the dinosaurs!
Only one of you has an eating mouth, sir.
Don't be disablish, Lou. Just because they can't eat with their mouth doesn't mean they can't eat with their fins. Or their arms. Or whatever he's got on the top of his head. Just get us more f***ing nachos, babe! Leave him alone. Please give me more nachos.
You don't need any more. You haven't even finished what's on the table.
Siri, what's my name?
You're Tom, but you asked me to call you Vagina, 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 Vagina.
I'm still standing even after all this time, taking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah.
Which way to the living without a brain seminar? Don't be late, turkey sandwich.
Like girls, they like girls, they like wait, so don't, what you mean you ain't fucking with this shit? Hey, what you mean you ain't fucking with this shit? Right.
First, grab a plate. I'm using a paper plate. I know they're bad for the environment, but I'd rather put a gun in my mouth than do another dish. Next up, the bread. I ran out of the good pieces of bread, so I have to use those weird end pieces. Not ideal, but we'll make it work. Next up, grab your peanut butter. I don't currently have the top to my peanut butter, because I'm using it as an ashtray. Now that you got your peanut butter, grab a utensil and start spreading. I'm using a plastic fork because, like I said, I refuse to do dishes ever again in my fucking life, and I ran out of plastic knives. I know some of you in the comments section will complain about me using plastic, but I bet you wouldn't say that shit to my face in real life. If this shit ever ends and we go outside again, I dare you to step up to me in the street. Try me! Try me! Step up, you fucking pussies! 3, 2, 1, go!
Get to end this. I'm fucking Adam. I'm the fucking man, and you're just some fucking clown or something.
I need to get some air, 'cause baby, you get me so, so, so.
If she can't handle that, then I'll let her suck my dick. And her man is coming back, so I better make
Is everything okay, Adam?
Give me a fucking minute, okay?
Act selfless, don't steal, stick it to the man.
Yeah!
Oh, Rennie's calling. Give me a second. Hello?
Do you know how to say corn in Cantonese?
Sook mai.
Haha, sook mai nuts!
Alright, well, Rennie is not my friend anymore.
How does Hamilton, an arrogant, immigrant, orphan, bastard, poor son, somehow endorse Thomas Jefferson, his enemy? A man he's despised since the beginning, just to keep me from winning. I wanna be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens, the room where it happens. You've kept me from the room where it happens for the last time.
How can I take your order?
55 burgers, 55 fries, 55 tacos, 55 pies, 55 coke, 100 tater tots, 100 pizzas, 100 tenders, 100 meatballs, 100 coffees, 55 wings, 55 shakes, 55 pancakes, 55 pasta, 55 peppers, and 155 taters.
Okay,
that'll be
$680. Okay.
Suck my booty, night fucking Seattle! Attack!
When you get to hell, tell them Viper sent you. Dodge this.
Mr. Adams, sir?
That's Mr. Dickmaster, sir.
What is our biggest problem?
Twitter users!
No, that problem is insolvable. What I have is a solution for the sinners we have here in hell. It's about my plan to...
Yeah?
Go and...
Okay, go on, you boring bitch.
To rehabilitate sinners.
What? You're gonna rehabilitate sinners? That's actually a pretty good idea. Where can I sign up? Sick. Okay, look, you're here. What's going on?
You said there's an emergency. What happened to
Listen. Okay, shut the fuck up. Okay, so listen. Here's what I'm thinking, right? You know, we gotta boost the morale of the angels, right? So, how does this sound? How about we fucking, like, bring out some fucking the Foo Fighters for them and just go, like, fucking... You know, fucking, like, sick guitar solos or some shit like that. You know, something to really improve the fucking team morale.
What's the emergency, sir?
The fucking emergency, loot, is that I want you to hear my sick fucking guitar playing. It was so fucking good. Anyway, what I was thinking was, right, you know, so I was fucking watching an Andrew Tate podcast, and, you know, apart from the fact he was talking about how women are a fucking second-class citizen, which is so goddamn true, what I was thinking was, right, how about instead of fucking, you know, raising their pay or some equal bullshit, we fucking just, like, lay on them some good old-fashioned fucking, oh, what's it called? Fucking... It's not an acoustic, because I don't have my shitty guitar plugged in, but, you know, fucking, have a badass fucking anthem song like this. Just while we all go fucking kill people in hell. How bad does that sound? How fucking good a guitar am I? How fucking good am I, loot?
What's the emergency, sir?
What? The fucking emergency is, I think we gotta boost the team morale of the angels, and, you know, maybe fucking play some, you know, play some fucking sick anthems when they're going in a war, you know, like fucking, Wonderwall or something. Come on, fucking roll with me here, Lude.
Wonderwall? You're gonna play
yes,
Wonderwall?
Yeah, we gotta play some fucking sick tunes for killing demons. Come on, bro.
Next,
come on, my fucking gamer
sis. Rock or something. I don't want to hear it.
Oh, no, actually, no, hang on. What I was thinking was we could play the National Anthem of Heaven, right? So it goes a little something like this, right? It's a fucking...
Is that Adam hiding behind the Bible?
Yeah, fuck yeah! Epic guitar solo!
Bye, fish!
Call me Dickmaster.
Let's go.
You're about to get clipped by an alpha with a cold heart.
There is no way you just said that.
No!
They appear to have some kind of shield, sir!
Oh, really? I didn't see this giant fucking shield in front of me, you dumb bitch! No shit!
Start calling my phone, then leave me alone. I'm not from this zone, I'm not from my home, I'm not from the planet. I'm high on life, my Glock talks to me and told me to black. Fuck you, Z, you and Lil' Boots, what's I do?
actually it's pronounced baggy.
No. I started everything on Earth! All of mankind came from these fucking nuts! Awesome. What'd you do this weekend?
Wait, your name is Adam? Like the first man, Adam? That means you! That explains so much.
I know, I fucking rock. I know, I fucking rock. I started everything on Earth! All of mankind came from these fucking nuts!
Wait, your name is Adam? Like the first man, Adam? That means you!
I know, I fucking rock.
I like it rough and harder than a diamond. I can hit the blunt while he's breaking in the hymen. I can make him do what I say like Simon. So soft, but he's built like a lime.
Wait, your name is Adam? Like the first man, Adam? That means you!
I know, I fucking rock. And we fucked, and it was awesome. What'd you do this weekend?
Then let's fucking see it, bruh.
I got you again, bitch! Whoever brings me Vaggie's head gets... I don't know, $1 million heaven bucks. How about that, huh? Holy fucking shitballs. Am I seeing who I think I'm seeing?
Suck my holy life, fuckers! Yeah!
Got you. Did you fucking see that? Good shit. Don't fucking shush me, bitch.
Well, Adam, sir. Mr. Adam, sir.
Call me Dickmaster.
Adam. Our other biggest problem.
Oh, ugly people? Math.
This shit is all my family.
Then why isn't he here then?
He blew his shot like the cocks in his mouth. This discussion is senseless.
With my daughter, and now I am going to fuck you!
I need to get some air, cause baby you get me so, so, so. This heat is getting to me, I want you all over me. Baby you get me so.
Let's fuck shit up!
Blood in my tears when you kiss me. Riding in that sea, I lay my... on top, I down the flip flop.
Don't stop.
So I won't stop. Love to see that thing go pop. Don't be phony, baby. Show me I can ride your pony.
Too bad you can't go and invest in critiques. I'm being lame.